Max is nice and all, but he's just creepy and pretentious and weird.
Yeah, you know, like, I want to be his friend, but, you know, it's like, he's weird, he's smelly, his feet look weird, funny, and, like, he's emitting grease, and I don't like him all that much.
Yeah.
That's
enough.
Okay.
He's
very disappointing.
I think he's a bit in your face. Like, he doesn't mean to
I
be.
I agree. I absolutely agree.
Yeah, but, you know, you get what I mean. It's just...
Something's odd.
Yeah. It's not really there, you know?
Yeah, in
the head. Yeah, yeah. I think with a little bit of help, I think he could be one of us. He's just...
Disgusting, you piss stains and dirty all. It makes me cringe.
Oh. I don't care what state the urinals are in, Max. Never pinned you as a germaphobe, eh? Don't play dumb. All that self-confidence shit you were saying.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I am strong, I am cool. All that bollocks.
Well, there you go then. You've answered your own question.
Do you say it, Max? Clearly it's not working out for you. I mean, do you feel more confident?
I'll get back to you on that one.
You going to Lucy's tonight?
What's at Lucy's?
Well, the prom party, did you?
No, it's not really my sort of thing. All those people drinking and the alcohol, I mean, someone would probably spill something on me and... Nah, I'm too cool for it anyway.
That's not why you're not going. You're not going because you weren't invited. I personally cannot wait.
Yeah. Well, that's because you're a tremendous madman, Ken. I mean, everyone knows that.
Well, tremendous. You posh twat. I'm only really going because I said that there's someone Gina's going.
Gina's going?
Yeah.
What, tonight?
Yeah.
To Lucy's?
To the moon. Of course to Lucy's. It is there I shall confess my love.
You don't know anything about love.
Says the incel.
Says the gay one.
Bisexual. No, the important distinction is that I will be going home with Gina and the guy she came here with tonight.
Ken, you really are such a car.
I mean, it's a shame you don't confess your love for her. If I won't go to take her myself.
Are you gonna finish pissing or what? You've been going for a solid minute.
The tap twerp.
Oh shit! Oh fuck!
If you're really serious, why did you leave it so late?
I don't know, Ken. I can't do this.
A million for being such a pussy.
Ken, how can I be as cool as you, as celebrated as you, as loved as you? You're just this kind of epitome of high school popularity, and I was wondering if maybe I could be like that someday. I mean, how do you do it? What tips would you say
I mean, it's understandable. I mean, I am pretty awesome.
need to get your knickers in a twist. Okay?
Yes, that's good.
You just gotta chill out. Anyway.
I'm gonna head out. Dance finishes in about 30 minutes. Maybe you should join us. Thanks.
You gotta be physical. You gotta be tough.
Yeah.
All girls love that.
Hey Ken! Thanks. What a guy. Gee whiz. Oh. Right, Max, this means she likes you. She likes you. You're the hero. Yeah. I am confident. I am cool. Oh shit!
I had to rip your arms off.
Yeah, rip his arms off.
On my face, please.
Actually, I'm not there either. Why did you put the posters up?
I don't know what you mean.
Now, I'm very passionate about this student election. Like, very passionate. So imagine how angry I was to find Rudy putting all these posters up about me, humiliating me. Tell me, Rudy, am I the bully here?
No, I put the posters up, okay? I thought it was funny. Please don't hit me again.
I'm sorry, Bill.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Bill.
Yeah, he's sorry, Bill. Julian, we talked about this. Right. Now, Rudy, can you tell me what part of the poster I found offensive? Apart from all of it?
The photo.
Good. Now, which photo?
You in the paddling pool in a green one piece just like a few years ago.
He's a fucking genius!
Yeah.
Last question. Why did you do it?
I don't know. Funny, I guess. I mean, what kind of man wants to hold elective office? Don't be sensitive.
Of you, but I know now it's not funny.
Why? What's wrong with, wanting to be elected?
Well, I mean, you don't actually care, do you?
And what if I do?
Do you?
Yes! I'm very passionate about educational reform.
Does this mean I can go?
Speak only when spoken to, you fucking
lover! Oh, okay.
Although your unspoken apology is very much appreciated.
I'm sorry.
For all those years.
Sorry.
Oh, you will be. Seeing as it's the last day of term, I can do anything I want to you. That's payback. And no one can stop me. Hello? Is anyone there?
No.
Max?
Shit.
Hello. What are you doing?
Shitting.
With your trousers on. Yeah. What are you eavesdropping? This is very personal. Eavesdropping? Eavesdropping what? No! No! Please look at the face! No! My glasses! You know, it's great, Bill, that you're running for student election. I mean, I vote for you.
Would you now?
Yes, twice! Three times! Run along, Max. This doesn't concern you.
I mean, can I get my glasses?
No!
Just be more physical.
assert yourself.
This is for all the years of bullying me. Just spreading my personal poetry.
Attack. Then you'll be the hero.
Kid's right. I need to be the hero. Telling everyone that I had yit nits in year 9. No one would like me then.
Oh, come on, man. Hit me again. Nice boy.
Let him go. Look, Max, I don't want to hurt you. This doesn't concern you.
Oh, but it does. Because I'm great. I'm so much greater than you thought, you or anyone thought. And I'm warning you, if you don't let him go, I'll punch you really hard.
Please, Max, don't do this. It isn't worth it.
Hey, Bill.
I didn't do anything to you.
Hey, Bill. I hear you're a pretty good writer.
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, really? Your poetry?
How did you find out about that?
Dude, you write poetry?
Shut up!
Hill.
To win the election, that would be nice. Those going up against me are on thin ice.
Not my poetry, that's personal.
Yeah? Well, your personal poetry sucks!
Who writes poetry?
Shut up, Julian, or I'll... Julian?
I'm sorry.
Shut up!
No, it's poetry! I'm sorry.
Shut up, bro!
What? Write me a sonnet? I'm sorry, man.
Come on.
Yeah.
Thanks. You got me out of a really sticky situation there.
Oh, yeah. No worries. I do this kind of thing all the time, obviously.
Name's Rudy.
Julian. What's the time?
About 10:27?
Shit, I'd best be going. I mean, I've got a girl getting all started.
Yeah. Max, you're bleeding?
Have a nice summer.
Go get him, Tiger.
Oh, Rudy?
Yeah?
You don't need any of that Bill guy, just to let me know.
Yeah,
I will do. I think I'll be alright.
Bye.
I'm just all about that lifestyle.
The bleeding lifestyle?
No, more like the life defining moment in the gents. It doesn't matter. No, the hero lifestyle, you know?
Yeah. Max, you're so funny. What are you on about?
Oh, it's a long story. Care for a dance?
I was hoping you'd ask that. Although, they're on the last dance now.
Oh, Gina. This is a dream come true. This is all I could ever hope for. And now that I'm the hero, maybe you wanted to go to Lucy's after party.
But I thought you weren't invited.
Oh, Gina. Rules don't matter.
You'd love me as long as you wanted. And then someday you'd leave me for somebody new.